harsh on what you guys do every week. There's four core skills in football, right? So put your hand up and tell me if you can tell me one of the four core skills. Max. Dribbling, so you're running with the ball. So you got first touch, which is passing. Kind of, keep going. Striking the ball, one more. So if I've got one player in front of me and I've got the ball, what's that called? A 1v1, alright? So they're four skills that you're doing every game, every session, alright? So today we're focusing on first touch, alright? I'm going to give you guys a bib, and I want you guys to spread more four poles, alright? So when I tell you a bib, come chuck a bib on, and I'm going to stand behind the poles, alright? Orange, pink. Orange, pink. Orange, pink. Orange, pink. Orange, pink. Orange, pink. Alright? You guys don't have to, you can mix up pink and orange, doesn't matter, alright? Just chuck a bib on and stand behind all four poles, spread out evenly. Line, take a step in front of the yellow pole. Take a big step. Perfect, alright? So if you're first in line, take a step and stand in here. Alright, we're going to do follow your pass. We're going to go anti-clockwise, alright? Two touch minimum to start with follow your pass, alright? So what I do, I take a touch out of my foot, pass the ball to the furthest foot. Perfect. First touch forward. Alright, so everyone understand, we're going to do first touch. Two touch minimum. Pass to the furthest foot. Harrison, pass the ball to me. When I pass the ball, what foot am I passing to? To the back foot. Why are we passing to the back foot? Because it's the furthest from the defenders, alright? So what can you do to let me know? Perfect. So point and pull to your foot. Yes, foul, foul, foul. Perfect with that. Alright, let's go, play. Two touch minimum, let's call, guys. Passing back foot. Perfect, let's keep it in the square, guys. Perfect, back foot. Good job, back foot, that's alright. Make sure we're passing the feet, guys.
Wait, Paul, can you take a step out?
Can we do louder communication? What foot are we passing to? Back foot. Perfect, guys. Let's pass to feet. Let's pass to feet, not space. Stop and hold. Go back. First thing is you've got to center yourself in between these two cones, all right? What do you want to do when I want the ball? What do I have to do? Point to my foot and call for it. Will, back foot. Will, back foot. Alright, are we passing into space or the feet? Feet, perfect, again. Yeah, Will. Take my first touch forward, alright? So make sure we're passing to the furthest foot, alright? What part of the foot are we passing with, Will? Inside of the foot. So when we pass the ball, we're passing with the inside of the foot and we're receiving with the inside of the foot, alright? Quick question, what should you do before you get the ball? Alright, before the ball leaves your foot, what should it be doing? Perfect, opening up, and what are we doing? Looking for what?
Space.
Perfect, players, space and defenders. So before the ball leaves Will's foot, so Will's still got it, I have a quick look. Yep, back foot, back foot. That way I know what's in front of me. So I'm looking for players, space and defenders, alright? So I want to see everyone do a quick look before they receive the ball. Does that make sense? Perfect, let's go. Quick look. Back foot, let's go. Quick look, Fenton. Make sure we're looking, guys. Before we receive the ball, a quick look. Good look, Will, good job. Make sure you take a more, bigger touch.
Perfect.
Stop and hold, Tamika. Ball back to Jet. What do you do before you receive the ball? So before the ball's left his foot, what do you do? What are you looking for? Did you look before you got the ball? So what can you do next time? So Jet's still got the ball. What should you do? Perfect. So do a quick look. Yep. Now you can pass the ball. All right. So make sure we're looking. We're doing a quick look before we receive. All right. Let's go. Play. Making sure we're looking before we receive the ball. Play. I want to see you guys. Make sure you're looking. Make sure you're looking.
Yeah, Max, back foot.
Perfect. Make sure we're pointing and communicating, guys. We've got to point and talk. Small touch to make, all right? Make sure we're passing back foot, guys. Stop and hold. Pull back. Max, make sure we're having a look before we get the ball. Let's go. Back foot, guys. Take small touches, guys. We have to be careful of the pass weight. All right? Good call. Good point.
Yo, back foot.
Perfect. Make sure we're looking before we get the ball. Good job. Making sure we're looking before we receive the ball. All right, finish your pass off and then change direction. Change direction, guys. Change direction, good. Good work, guys, making sure we look before we receive. Alright. What we're gonna do now, guys, instead of passing with the inside of our foot and receiving with the inside, we're gonna pass with the inside and receive with the outside of our back foot. Alright? So Will, I want you to come in here with the ball and you're gonna pass the ball to me. Alright? So make sure we're not the first person in the line to stand behind the poles. So where do you guys have to stand? Perfect. Where do you guys have to stand as well? Making sure we got one person standing in between the yellow and the blue and the other people behind the line, all right? So I want you to pass the ball to my back foot, Will, and I'm gonna receive it with my outside. So before the ball leaves your foot, I have a quick look, scan it. Yep, yeah, Will. I take an outside touch of my foot. I dribble with my shoelaces. Yep, and then I pass. Sure the passes are a little softer just until we warm up, alright? Let's go. Tyler, come in, you're first in line. Outside of your foot. Perfect. Remember, guys, we still pass with the inside of our foot. Alright, so guys, we're doing the skill training now. We're doing first touch, right? First rule is two touch when you play the end player. So Max, when you've got the ball, play kind. Perfect, alright? You become the end player, Klein, you come and join. You join in by dribbling or passing, alright? The next goal is to go to the other end, alright? Try and call for the ball, alright? Only rules to start with, two touch minimum, alright? If the ball goes out, it'll come from me. Yep, so ball back, Max, that's what you do, change the end player. Perfect, alright? Ball goes out, where's it come from? Perfect, alright guys, spread out, play! Stop and hold. Alright, cool. First rule. Alright? If a pink player plays the end, the other end player can't take it, alright? So it means you guys are uncontested. It means you're watching, alright? So ball back to Jet. Cool. Alright, so Jet pass to Ned. We'll come out. Perfect, alright? Ned, when you dribble in, you can play on. Play. Perfect. Stop and hold. Alright, go back. Perfect. Chet, what can you do to help him? Perfect, what else are you going to do? originally pink plate just down there. So Kai, go back. Defenders play as a space, alright? So if we've got a defender, we're going to pass quickly. If we've got space, we're going to dribble, alright? Let's play. Communicate, take a touch. Stop and hold. Remember, what do you do before? Take a... Perfect, right, go back again. First pass is free, blue. Defender can't move, play. Stop and hold, go back. What do you do before you... And again, go back. Perfect. So if we play Fenton, Fenton can see that way, can't he? Alright, so shall we take a step in here for a second? Pass and move. Fenton, where do you go? And again. Archie, come out wide. Let's go. Other side for a goal. Keep going. Blue ball. Your ball's still climbing. Ball's out. Pink ball. Check. Where do we want to play? Can we see the whole field? Yes. Play. Got half pass, I know, all good. It's a 20 pass. Ball's out, blue ball. Blue ball. You gotta move, guys. Ball's in the air, better pass. Ned, play, pink ball. Play chat. Stop and hold. Ned, where do you go after your pass? Perfect, alright. Who do we have out here? Nothing to pull back. We have the ball. Perfect, we have Jed out here. Jed in a good position, alright, pull back. What do you do before you receive the ball? What do you... And? What are we looking for? Perfect, we have a play just here, free. Perfect, let's play Jed. Play on. Jaden on ball. Joe, you go in the end. Let's go. Play. Jaden, play. Perfect. Where do you go, Jet? That's right. Change over. No goal. Play. Blue ball. Come back. How many touches? Perfect. Ball back. Pink ball. No goal. Change over. No time ball here. Hey, play. Quick passes, Will. Quick passes. Go forward. Go, Dylan. Play. Good. And again, please. I'll let that play. It's one touch, but it's no goal. Play on. Release. Release. Blue ball. Fenton, come wide. Fenton, come wide. Archie, keep the ball moving. Pink ball, play. Stop and hold. Ned, how many touches? Perfect, alright. Blue ball. Play, play. Right, let's go, Will. Quick passes. Stop and hold, Will. Why'd you play Max? Can you ask for the ball there? Could you make it go a little bit wider? Perfect. All right, Fenton, I'll really come sit in this hole. Perfect. Come in. Perfect. Not yours, nice and wide out here. Because you can run in there, can't you, when Max leaves? All right?
Alright, so what are you going to do? Can you call for the ball? Perfect, alright. Will, when you take a touch, it's play on. Let's go, guys.
Will!
Head up, Will. Let's look for players.
Oh, yeah.
Spread out. Yellow, spread out. for a pass. Yeah, blue team, can we move into space?
Yes!
Hamish!
Not in front of goal. Alright, let's go again. Alright, you've got two defenders here, you're ball Hamish, alright? Up front, move.
Yes.
Let's go, last play.